Welcome to my YouTube channel, philippospan.
Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications.
Be wise and subscribe.
Today's video will be about Microsoft PowerPoint.
How to apply artistic effects on images in Microsoft PowerPoint. As we all know, Microsoft PowerPoint is a powerful slideshow presentation program. This doesn't mean, though, that we cannot edit the images that we have inserted in our slides. We can apply all these different artistic effects on the images. We can crop them, rotate them, and use many more editing and formatting features on images in Microsoft PowerPoint. First, we must have inserted an image in a slide in Microsoft PowerPoint. If we have already inserted one, we just click on the image with our mouse, so the Picture Format tab gets activated on the ribbon. Then from the left of the ribbon, we locate the area named Adjust, and then hover over the command named Artistic Effects, where we are notified. Add artistic effects to the picture to make it look more like a sketch or painting. If we select the drop-down menu at the right of the Artistic Effects command, the drop-down menu will appear with all the available effects that we can select from. Hover with our mouse over the different effects, the name of the effect will be displayed, and we will have a preview of how the selected image will look like. If we move our cursor over the other different previews, the selected image will show us a live preview of the different variations. The artistic effects that we can select from are the following: None, Marker, Pencil Grayscale, Pencil Sketch, Line Drawing, Chalk Sketch, Paint Strokes, Paint Brush, Glow Diffused, Blur, Light Screen, Watercolor Sponge, Film Grain, Mosaic Bubbles, Glass, Cement, Texturizer, Crisscross Etching, Pastel Smooth, Plastic Wrap, Cutout, Photocopy, and Glow Edges. All we need to do is to click on the specific effect and will be applied on the image. We can use the same procedure and select a different artistic effect for other images that we may have inserted on the slides in our PowerPoint presentation. At the bottom of the Artistic Effects drop-down menu, we can also select the command Artistic Effects Options, where once selected, the Format Picture task pane appears at the right of the slide. From the Format tab and with the Artistic Effects category activated, we can fine-tune the effect with more transparency, or even change the brush size. With the Artistic Effects command, with just a few clicks, we give our PowerPoint presentation, and especially the images in our slides, a more professional look. Enjoy!
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know.
Be wise and subscribe.